you can she's take it as out if you're wondering.
Yeah, she
and then there's a Felicity doll, and my name's Felicity, so that's when I was really, really, really excited.
And
she's right here,
and there's an Elizabeth
it's
doll.
It's really cold.
The Elizabeth doll that I'm really excited about. Here is a random doll. Just I think she's one of the dolls of the year.
So here's Felicity, and she comes with actually like 3 or 4 outfits.
Here's the very adorable random doll.
That's not Elizabeth.
And there's a butt one there. I'm gonna get out.
This is the dress she wears in Lady Templeton's ball.
I'm gonna get out of
Lucy's. I've seen her in the movie, so I know because I love the movie. And then
I think this might be Elizabeth.
Yeah, I think that's Elizabeth.
Yeah, so here's Elizabeth. She didn't come with anything, but somebody
comes with like 5 of them. Okay, now this is my other doll.
We're opening it right here.
And this over. And she also comes with a purple dress, but she doesn't come with any clothes. Only Felicity comes with like a bunch of clothes. She has a nice purple dress. She has this cute necklace.
These are the two. One's supposed to be an ice skater, but I don't know what that one's supposed to be.
Somebody came with a little book.
So we're gonna set the dolls up to show you all of them. And these two are mine right here.
These two are mine. This one's Felicity. This one doesn't have a name, so you guys can leave comments for both of these girls' names.
Yep. So make sure to give a comment for the names and give us a thumbs up, subscribe, and give us a like. Bye! Hope you like this video.